Baila la cumbia, sabrosa. Mueve tu cadera y goza. Dame tu boquita que quiero tus labios besar.
So she got that booty popping like it's bubble.
Okay, what's up, guys? Today we're going around campus and seeing if we can get people to react to our ridiculous phone calls. I'm wired up with a hidden mic. Let's go out there and have some fun. I mean, I think like overall we should just not do spring break in Pyongyang, personally. I mean, yeah, people are dropping out. I don't know why they wouldn't want to go to North Korea. It's really awesome, dude. Are you in the room? You're in the room right now? Are you in the room? Can you? You ate all my Flintstones vitamins? What the hell, bro? I'm fired up. I know, it's crazy. But I'm saying, long story short, she thought I was cheating on her. I just had really bad indigestion. It's crazy, right? Hey man, what's up? Yeah, I don't think I can go out tonight. Yeah, I have like way too many hemorrhoids, dude. Like way too many. But like 7, I think, last I counted. Yeah, I mean, if you want to, I mean. You invested in Bitcoin? Yo, it's chill, bro. It's pretty chill. I mean, we call it the Pleasure Dome for a reason. She's not gonna pick a mod party over packing our quad, dude.
All right, guys, we had a lot of fun with this one. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more BCTV content.
Once again, merch dropping next week. Email Ben Lee below. Last time you guys crashed our site, sold out in 10 minutes, couldn't be happier. Look out for the emails and all notifications.
All right, see you guys in the next one.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you.